am Teddy Jackson from Blue Springs, delighted to be in Parkville today. And I've been doing plein air painting for about 8 years. Find it to be a wonderful opportunity to get outdoors, enjoy the natural light, be challenged by Mother Nature and all of her little wonderful gifts. And oh, the train's going to come through, so it's going to be really interesting. I'm working in oil today. And love this beautiful building here in Parkville.